The numbers in this poll definitely favor the president, but pollsters are reminding everyone that it's a long way to the November election.
Some good news for President Obama out of this Marquette University poll. It shows him with a double-digit lead over each of his Republican rivals. His closest challenger, former Senator Rick Santorum.
Rick Santorum has become the more electable candidate in our poll. Obama still leads him by 11 points, but Santorum's the more competitive of the four Republicans.
The Marquette University poll conducted telephone interviews with 716 people last Thursday through Sunday. Professor Franklin points to two possible reasons for the president's surge.
One is Obama's approval rating has been rising. Here in the state, we see his favorability numbers up a little bit. But the divisions within the Republican Party over the primary is the other thing that's helping Obama through hurting the Republican candidates.
Professor Franklin says the president's visit to Wisconsin last week may have also given him a bounce in the polls. He also says people's views on the economy seem to be improving, but he cautions that November is still a long way away, and the polls could be a better indicator of the GOP primary in April.
This is by no means any prediction for how things go ahead, but it certainly shows that Santorum is enjoying the same bounce in Wisconsin that he's seen in national polling.
And again, the professor says it's early in this race, and once a GOP candidate is chosen, the numbers will tighten. On Your Side, live in the newsroom, I'm Shelley Walcott. Today's TMJ4.